Ding, 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 ding. It's a toast time, everyone. Many of you know me. I'm Kay Reynolds. I'm Georgia's maid of honor. Doesn't she look gorgeous? Now, you're going to have to pardon me. I've had a few champagnes because I'm not used to speaking in public. So here we go. I met Georgia about 12 years ago, but it feels like a lifetime. We met at Emerson, the Lions. We met at an equality rally. I said, I like your boots. She said, they're cruelty-free. And boom, instant soulmates. Georgia and I, we've been through so much. You know, we've just been through so much. There's so many memories there. Funny fact, back in college, anyone who knew us used to call us each other's wifey. We even called each other wifey. Yeah, it's probably just because we were so inseparable and kind of made for each other. Right, wifey? Yeah, yeah. So funny. But George has really been my rock. She's been there through every challenge, every hurdle, every stupid breakup. Boom, she was there. Men, right? You're so stupid. Can't live with them. When Georgia first introduced me to Tim, I was so blown away by our similarities. Our sense of humor, our voices, our shoulders. And funny fact, actually, one time I actually convinced Georgia that I was Tim on the phone. Hey, Georgia, it's your fiance, Tim. You're right, like I marry you. Tim's a really great guy. He is. Just don't screw this up, okay, Tim? Seriously, don't screw this up. Okay? Speaking as someone who's known Georgia a lot longer than you have, and who's seen the beauty that she emanates and the light that she gives to the world, you just gotta promise me that you're gonna cherish that light, okay? Promise me that you're gonna treat her like the effervescent goddess that she is, because so help me. You won't even know what hit you, man. You won't even know what hit you. Georgia's my best friend. She's my best friend. I'm just so happy for you guys. Here's to catching the bouquet.